you want any tea or water before we get started? We don't have red wine. I'm sorry. Okay, can we get some red wine over here, please? I know we don't have red wine, but just get some, please. Thank you. Well, so, I know that I gave you a couple little reference magazines to look at, but what kind of cut were you going for today? Okay. Something to make even the gods bend their knee to you. I don't think that was in Mary Claire. Do you want layers with that? Okay, you want a little layer action. No problem. Do you want a bang situation. No, sorry. Not bang. Sorry, that's a little bit reminiscent of something, but like it's fringe. It's fringe. Alright, yeah, totally, no problem. Do you mind if I just feel your hair? Okay, great. Your hair's great. Really nice texture and color. Let me just pull some of this to the front. Definitely thick hair. Okay, so no problem. Yeah, we can definitely work this out for you. Okay, not a problem, I promise. Please don't have your guard hurt me. It's gonna be great. I'm just gonna get a drink of water before we start. Yep, I'm sure that wine will be on its way very soon. I hope. Okay. What? No, no one has to tell me that I'm allowed to drink. Okay. What lipstick do you have on? Crushed Beagles. Very avant-garde, I like that. It's very nice. Actually, we do have a special at this salon. It's a complimentary lip gloss application with every haircut. Would you be interested? We have this glittery. You would be great. It's a really nice sparkle, perfect for royalty, I must say. Okay, and what? Your guard has to put it on first. Oh, make sure it's not poison. Got it. Okay, come here, sir. Oh yeah, this is your color. Yeah, it's Bite if you want it. Also got this one at Sephora. Talking to him, sorry. Not more stunning than you. Okay, we're just gonna blast now. Oh no, we don't wipe things off here. Sorry, it's too late. Okay, and the bottom. do, yeah. Yeah. It's great, right? It's no beetles, but so you have people make makeup for you and it's delivered right to your room. That is fascinating. We just have to walk to Sephora. I guess online shopping is pretty similar. Okay, so what I'm gonna do first is grab my styling gel that I'm gonna be using on you today. I'm not gonna apply this until the end, but I just wanted to show you first what it looks like. Is something wrong with the color? Just a really bright green. I don't understand. I mean, that's fine. I mean, it would definitely be a hit in your hair. Like, this green color is really bomb. I'm sorry if I said something wrong again. Bomb green. Sorry. What? Okay, we're just gonna move on to the scalp massage then. I'm so sorry. We're just gonna go ahead and start with the scalp massage. Okay, so we're just gonna guard. Here I go. Okay. How's that feel? You just relax. Okay. All right. And just readjust your hair. And we're gonna go ahead and start with the cut. Okay. All right. Now these are my scissors. Don't have any actual shears yet. I'm actually new, but this will do for now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to point cut, point. Dry. I know I'm new, but I find it's definitely more accurate, so. Okay. Bring some pieces down in the front. Please sit still, thank you. So, no kids, okay, that's fine. Well, I mean, I'm sure, you know, that lonely with all those cards. You always got company. And some company is better than no company at all. Be such a shame. Please sit still. Have I said something wrong again? Okay. Okay, it'd be a shame. Everything's fine. Have some more lip gloss. I'm sure that wine will be here soon. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Please just sit still. Thank you. Snip, 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 snip. So, do you have any friends in any other kingdom? One person that's so young have the power to like overthrow kingdoms, you know what I'm saying? So I can imagine that's stressful for you. Man, I can't even imagine what it would be like to be ruling the capital element, have somebody on in another region have dragons. Wow, you're Do you ever take the helmet all the way off, or is it just like the eyes? Well, you look a little stoned, buddy. I mean, someone was gonna say it, right? Like, come on. The lip gloss looks great on you, though. Alright. Sorry, let me just readjust real fast so I can get just a little bit closer, okay? Are you married? Complicated. I get that. It's no problem. You don't have to divulge in, you know, family affairs or whatever. I get it. Your business is your business. That's fine. That Jamie, your brother, is he single? I've been looking. I feel like all the men here are so complicated. I did have someone who you might know, a name of John. He came in here like a month ago looking for a cut. He was real disheveled, looked like he had been through a war or something. Said he was heading to the capital, so maybe you'll run into him at some point. I know. To get somewhere. So I get it. You don't have to explain anything to me. Alright. Yeah, sorry, I'm just kinda like collecting the pieces of hair and like putting them in a pile over here, but I don't wanna get anything on your nice dress. I feel like your guard's gonna swing. Let me just clean up the bang area. I'm just gonna just bring this down just a little bit. Okay. I'm just gonna cut into it. Just cleaning that up a little. Okay. I think you look stunning. This pixie cut has really, you know, entered a whole other level of, you know, Last thing. Also, I just want to say, I used to be a dancer. That was a good sound. I used to be a dancer. And, I'd use this gel all the time. And let me tell you, when you're in your dungeon and you're torturing people, your hair's not going to move an inch. Doesn't matter if you're lighting them on fire. If you're, like, I don't know, pulling all their limbs apart. Ruler, squashing your enemies. I like ambition. I like you. Okay. I think, Miss Cersei, you are done. Okay, so that'll, I mean, for the cut and the gel, it's only gonna be like 15 silver. See your cards clenching a sword a little tighter at the mention of payment. You know what? We'll just take this as a first-time customer discount. How does that sound? Wonderful. Well, it was nice to meet you, Miss Lannister. And you too, Mr. Scaryguard. Alright. I hope you enjoy your cut. You will certainly look like the most interesting.